Normally, when you visit a LinkedIn profile, they can see exactly who's visited and any details you've shared with them. Whereas there is a thing called private mode where you can browse anonymously. And I'll show you how to enable that and the things to be aware of with that option. Here we go. So I'm logged into LinkedIn and I go to the Me menu here and click on the drop down and select Settings and Privacy. So you can see there are other tabs across the top, but privacy is the one I want to go to. And first of all, from your point of view, people seeing what you allow them to see, what you need to do is go to your public profile and you can see what you look like to a non-logged in member. So under Edit Visibility, you've got the option turned on to see whether it's visible at all, and then which sections you show. They can see the name of the connections and region and public. You could also specify who could see the photo, and these are the sections you can add or turn off to make sure that's understood. So that's if you're visiting normally. So again, you can control what you show, but beyond that, you can also go a step further and select profile viewing options. So choose whether you're visible or viewing in private mode. If I click change here, so normally they'll see the name and headline. I might select the second option, social media specialists in the info technology and services industry, which will still give people an indication of the career sector you're coming from. But obviously, if you want to go extreme, you can go to private mode. Now, that disables the viewer history. So you, at the moment, by default, LinkedIn captures the last 90 days, and therefore, you won't be able to see. By going into anonymous mode, you then sacrifice the current stats about who's been viewing your profile. So if you're not happy with doing that, obviously be cautious around that. But once you've selected it, it's automatically saved. Further to that, a story video, the story viewing options. So LinkedIn stories are a fairly new feature. So again, you can say whether you're visible in that way, active status, things like that. So loads of different things you can control from the dashboard. If I now visit a profile, perhaps I want to look at somebody who could be classed as a competitor or offers rival services or aligned with what I do, but I don't want to know who is looking. I've got that option to be completely anonymous, but always be aware of the fact that you may lose some information for a period of time by switching to that mode. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.